Did you know that many alleged GPS tracker tests are actually fake? It is not uncommon for these tests to be no more than affiliate marketing, with the aim to make money. If you really want to know which GPS tracker is best for protecting your e-bike, then you should stay tuned. PowUnity is an expert in e-bike safety and a pioneer in the development of GPS trackers for e-bikes. I'm Matthias from PowUnity, and in this episode, I will explain to you what exactly you need to look out for when purchasing a GPS tracker. If you are interested in e-bikes and e-bike safety, then you have landed on the right channel. Subscribe to the PowUnity channel right here and become part of our powerful community. And now, back to the point. Does this headline sound familiar to you? E-bike GPS tracker test winner. We found the best one for you. With headlines like this, website operators suggest that they have carried out an extensive comparison of GPS trackers. And this applies to all possible products. But the truth is that they have only compiled offers from the internet and incorporated them into a text with affiliate links. The trick here is that if you click on such a link and buy the linked product, the operator of the alleged so-called test page gets a commission. Well, this is good for the website operator, but not so good for you, because the advertised products are often a total flop. Fortunately, dubious tests can be seen through. How to recognize a dubious GPS tracker test? The Stiftung Warentest advises paying particular attention to the following aspects. 1. All items in the text are positively rated. 2. The alleged tests uses the same photos as the linked retailer. 3. Clearly marked links lead to online shops like Amazon. And 4. A detailed test description is missing. So, how can you tell the difference between good and not so good GPS trackers? Our recommendation is to look out for 3 features in particular. How to recognize a good GPS tracker for e-bikes. First, the GPS tracker is hidden in the bike. Many GPS trackers are clearly visible on the outside of the e-bike, which is especially appealing to thieves. They see the device immediately and can remove or destroy it. It is better to hide the tracker in the frame, but this also has a major disadvantage. The aluminum, steel, or carbon material of the frame blocks the GPS signal, and then the device does not function properly. The ideal solution is to mount the GPS tracker underneath a plastic cover of the engine. There, the device is invisible and still receives all signals. 2. The battery has a long running time and a sufficiently high transmission interval. When it comes to a good GPS tracker, the battery rarely, if ever, needs to be charged or changed. What is the secret behind it? An accelerometer. It puts the tracker into sleep mode when the e-bike is stationary. As soon as the e-bike is moved, the tracker wakes up. Then it immediately receives GPS coordinates again and shows you where your bike is. If a GPS tracker only sends a signal at long intervals, it saves electricity. But to track down a stolen e-bike that is being transported in a van, for example, the transmission interval should not be longer than 10 seconds. This is because every second counts in such a case. Number 3. The GPS tracker comes with a high-quality smartphone app. Modern GPS trackers no longer work with text messages, but via a smartphone app. The app alerts you as soon as your e-bike is moved. You can then react yourself in case of theft or pass on the location data of your e-bike directly to the police. With good GPS tracker apps, you also benefit from useful additional functions. For example, such an app has a bike passport in which you can store all relevant data about your bike, or you have the option of sending a theft report directly to the police via the app. Finally, the price question. GPS tracker with or without a SIM card? We recommend a GPS tracker with pre-installed SIM cards for 4 reasons. Firstly, GPS trackers with an installed SIM card offer better transmission quality and roaming usually works smoothly. Secondly, in the best case, you have a GPS data subscription and don't have to worry about roaming costs abroad. Thirdly, you benefit from high system quality and customer support. Fourthly, with a soldered SIM card or an eSIM card, there is no need for additional space. This means that the tracker is thinner and it can also be sealed. And this is the only way to make the device dust and waterproof. Summary: unreliable tests with affiliate links do not support you in finding a good GPS tracker. In the contrary, they may lead you to make a wrong purchase. Therefore, we advise you to pay attention to the following features. The tracker gets installed inside the e-bike and is not attached to the outside. The battery has a long running time and a transmission interval of no more than 10 seconds. The device works with a modern app. A SIM card is integrated. With these tips, you're well prepared to purchase the right GPS tracker for your e-bike. But even with all the precautions and the best GPS tracker, thieves can still get ahead of you. So, what can you do if your e-bike gets stolen? We have at least one immediate measure for you that will get your e-bike back. You can find this in this video. Would you like to get more tips on GPS trackers and e-bike security? Then check out our PowUnity Explains topic page. Every week you will find the information you need to protect your e-bike from theft. Or do you prefer to inform yourself on YouTube? Then subscribe to our channel by clicking on this button. And don't miss any of our PowUnity Explains videos.